slow swimmers, and it's probably adapted so that they can find food. They find their own bottom feeders, and they can then, since they live on the head, they can kind of rotate and head back and forth, move the food, they go down and get it picked up. They look to the power, they're valuable, so they can actually move their back and help them suck things right out of the water.
They're so cute.
These are mammals, and you see that whole